It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals.
Savitzer! That's a brilliant stop. Came in with the header, but didn't come up with the goal.
Yeah, he would have hoped to do much better than that.
De Ligt. Now it's De Jong. Slipped through. Intercepted here. Surely. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Marcel Sabitzer. Can really get at the... Can he set himself now?
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Here's Wijnaldum.
David Alaba. Lima.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Wijnaldum.
That's something for him to chase. And here's a chance.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner.
And now we'll have a goal kick.
Quick look at the goal again.
Marco Arnautovic.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Being closed down here.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Stefan Leina.
Marcel Sabitzer.
This could be a chance. It must be. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Depay! Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
David Alaba.
Taking on the defenders.
Could whip it in from here.
Sabitzer! Somehow he saved it.
Stefan Ilsanka.
Real chance. And this is a goal.
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now. Could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Very good challenge. Good vision. He's in. He's cut it out. Threads it through. Real chance. Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Must take the lead here. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Here's De Jong. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
The crowd here still gasping about that save to keep it all square.
Marko Arnautović. And out comes the goalkeeper, enjoying the chance to kick that one away.
Bergwijn. Quincy Promise. Cleverly done. Depay. The chance is here. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
I think these supporters are going to go home happy. They've certainly not been short of entertainment here, as you can see.
There'll be a price to pay if he loses possession now.
He's won it back, easily.
Arnautović.
He could take them on here.
They go in front now.
Oh, that's absolutely miles offside. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Promising forward play from them again.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. And it's in for the goal.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Knowing defeat, and that was it, as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances.
Slipping it through. He's in on goal. Must be a goal. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
You can't see this too many times, this goal. So for Holland, plenty of hope. You never quite know whether they're going to implode. Been one or two scowls amongst the players, but they do set themselves high standards. I don't think it's anything that is too personal. It's professional. They want to win.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Lima. Arnautović. That's a good challenge.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Marko Arnautović.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase.
Oh, it's a great goal! Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams. And they're... Well, we've reached half time here. And it's 3-3. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Marcel Sabitzer,
Lima.
And the pass not completed, really. David Alaba.
an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Wijnaldum
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going
to... It's bounced back into play from the bar. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe...
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
And just like that, they do take the lead. It's a brilliant goal.
Oh, I know he practiced this so much in training, it's paid off.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Thomas! He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour.
And shoots! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Intercepted well. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Stefan Leiner. Crafting the through pass. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind and they're level. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Jorginho. Wijnaldum!
Well, that's absolutely miles offside.
It's with De Jong. Bergwijn. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Has to score. Oh, that's great defending.
Baumgartlinger.
Marco Arnautovic. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Break still on. Alaba pulls it back now. Now here is a chance for them. Well, they got away with it in the end. Saw the direction of the pass. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Still 20 minutes to go. Marco Arnautovic. What an important interception that was. Baumgartlinger. Leiman. Probing with the pass. Real opening now. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Marcel Sabitzer, David Alaba.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Really in the clear now. Real chance now. Got to be. That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. got the technique to deal with the press.
And Nautovic
cuts it out nicely.
They're looking good when they attack. This should wrap it up.
It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course.
Wants to have a go. No difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Marcel Sabitzer. 7 minutes to go.
And they've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Can they hold on to this lead? If they do, they'll get the points. But also, and more important, they'll be denying their rival the title.
Well, there don't look too many problems out there. They're comfortably ahead, and I can't see them losing it from here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Promise. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Could get his cross in now. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
You can almost feel the swell of the crowd here as they're urging the team on. Not much time left, but there is a chance to get an equaliser still.
And it will be a free kick here.
Well, David Alaba, I'm not quite sure what he's going to do, but he was intent in grabbing that ball.
Konrad Leimer. I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner.
Corner swung in. Case of trying too hard to get pace on the corner. Too much pace, as it's turned out. It's gone out for a throw.
That is the final whistle.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Slip through. Intercepted here. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team...
Well, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second.
Stefan Ilsanker.
And this is a goal!
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now. Could mean trouble if they lose the game, remember.
Giving it away under no pressure at all. Promising forward play from them again.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
And it's in for the goal.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Marko Arnautović.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Oh, it's a great goal!
Extraordinary game here. Two very...
And just like...